So a Baltimore bridge collapses after it's struck by a ship, and everyone is looking for answers. A tragic story, the lead story. We'll continue to follow the developments with Paul Alexander in our newsroom at KDK Radio, and of course our colleagues at CBS Radio News. And I've got some thoughts on this story, and we'll get at it right after the local news at 6. Tonight, your Pratt Pack on KDKA, 100.1 FM, AM 1020.